Hey guys, so it's just Jazz here. I wanted to open up this vlog really quickly and just say thank you so much to everybody that wished me a happy birthday and even the people that were there to celebrate that with me. I did do my own separate thing with my family on the actual day of my birthday. This was previously recorded the night before my birthday. A big special thank you to Diana who planned this whole thing out and came through in the end, and I love you very much. Thank you so much, Mama. It means the world that you did this for me. That this is the most amazing birthday that I've ever had, and I mean that because I was surrounded with love, blessings, and I got to be around my family and friends that I'm so thankful to have. And I know that I couldn't see everyone that I wished to have seen or celebrated it alongside that everyone that I wished to have celebrated along with. But of course, we are still in a pandemic, and that is my number one worry. Second thing that I want to touch up on is just the day of my birthday, I decided to do a GoFundMe. I didn't decide that day, I decided actually like a month or two. I already had the idea in my head. What I am doing is that I'm raising funds on a GoFundMe that is towards homelessness. My mother and I, each year, we do this thing where we make lunches. Sandwiches, chips, we make snacks, we'll put snacks in the lunches with the drink, and then always bring in a crap load of water bottle. Like, you know, it's been a very hard year for everybody. There's people that lost jobs, lost their homes, and some people don't even have food on their table, especially kids that have been waiting to go to school in order to have at least one meal a day, now don't have that. Which is something that concerns my heart very, very much. I normally don't come on this and reach out to you guys telling me to give me money or anything like that. This money isn't even for me. This money is to go towards towards building the lunches, blankets for warmth during this winter, and then also for buying masks and purchasing those reusable masks for these homeless people that are actually out on the streets because they were affected so strongly by this pandemic. We are expecting a larger group, which is the only reason why I set up this GoFundMe. The goal is $2,000, and like I said, the funds are going towards the masks, building the lunches, and blankets. And I do understand that everybody's situation financially isn't the best. But I really hope that you guys are willing to understand and lend a helping hand because our community does need it. I think even $1, $2, $5, that helps. Sharing the link, it helps get the word out there, and it would mean so much to me if you guys could do any of that. The only thing that I'm kind of concerned about is that if I'm gonna be asked to make a video about it, just because I think people assume that I make videos about my entire life and that I put my whole life out there. I don't put my whole life out there. I only show you guys what I want to show you guys. I only let you guys into a certain part of my life that I let you guys into. I'm very private about certain things that I do because sometimes it doesn't only affect me, it affects other people. And right now, I just can't find it in my heart to really make a video about this. I mean, I can make a video about us doing it, but I won't put people in the video that are homeless and might be embarrassed because of what they're going through in such a hard time. So chances of me making a video out of this, I probably will not, but if you guys do need some type of proof of me showing you where we're getting the food for the lunches that we're gonna be building, or where we're purchasing the blankets from and how much they cost, anything like that, I can definitely do that for you guys if you guys do need some type of proof or evidence. But I think I'm a pretty transparent person and honest person, and I don't think I've been someone that will lie to you guys. But like I said, this is just something that means so much to me if you guys are able to help. Thank you guys so much for listening. I know that was kind of a little bit more on the serious side. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Like I said, I did take my precautions, and But I hope you guys enjoyed this video. This video is kind of everywhere. It did not have an ending, so it kind of just ends. Thank you guys so much. Remember, we are stronger together. And for those of you guys that are going through a really hard time, I know that the holidays might bring some depression out. Make sure that you guys are aware that you guys can always talk to me. I'm here. My DMs are open. Just talk to me. I will be an open ear if you need me or if you just need someone to talk to. So thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys like this video. Make sure to comment down below, subscribe, share the GoFundMe link. Please, 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 please. We're trying to reach that goal of $1,000 or $2,000, sorry. happy holidays. Hey guys, welcome back to my vlog. Sorry that this vlog is actually starting really freaking late, but this is my birthday vlog. I guess Diana's planned everything out. I know you guys are hearing Bad Bunny in the back, but because Bad Bunny's a butt.
A mood.
He's bro, good. I'm backwards parking. I've never done that before. Oh my god, I'm proud of you.
So many new things doing. Oh my god. I fucking hear you. What are you saying?
I said she's gonna hit something.
I almost didn't hit that car.
Oh my god, Diana. But yeah, we literally probably have a group of like 10 or 11.
Yeah.
If that.
Small group.
I'm excited for this. And for this birthday celebration. And thank you, Diana.
Happy birthday, Jazzy J.
Thank you. I'm super glad she got to plan everything. And she also had a little help from a few people here and there. But very big props to her. I did not want to celebrate my birthday just because I know how stressful birthdays can be, and now she understands why I didn't want to do it.
I get it now.
She
oh my
gets
God.
It. But we're gonna go in right now and we're gonna check the cabin out. I'm gonna take you guys with us. So,
how exciting!
We're gonna check the cabin out before we take everything down because we're just not gonna carry. Is that seven?
Yeah.
Okay, so that's seven, right? So cold. It's chilly. Oh, watch your step. Oh. If bell is ringing, call 911. No pets scary. Allowed. We don't have any pets. Oh Dan my God, is my pet.
Bitch.
I'm nervous. Ooh. Oh my god, it's hot as fuck in here.
It's warm as hell.
It's hot as balls. Damn. Okay, this is too hot for me. But this is the cabin overall. This is the little fireplace that we have. And then this is in case anybody else wants to sleep here. Little bathroom here. And then it's really cute. It's spacious.
Yeah, it's spacious.
Bathroom. And then this is the back. It says carving on cabin is strictly prohibited. Okay. I'm gonna walk outside. We're gonna party it up, guys. If our neighbors complain. Sucks for them. It's a cute little cat. We need to figure out how to take that freaking heat down. It's so hot in there.
Oh my god.
Okay. We're gonna move things around just because we definitely don't want a lot of people like on the bed and whatnot. But
yeah.
We'll figure it out. We just turned everything off because it's fucking hot in here. Like I'm literally sweating and I'm in a spaghetti strap.
I'm gonna take my
could be the alcohol. Okay. We'll catch you guys in a minute once we decorate stuff. I don't know. Okay guys, so this is the update. This is how it looks like right now. I'm gonna show you guys my PJs. It's a PJ party. Look at my charcuterie board by Anna. This is a Jasmine design.
Yeah, Jasmine version of charcuterie because you don't like anything.
Charcuterie board. You have to plug that in. We unplugged the lanterns. Lanterns, the lambs. So sorry. These are useful, right? I brought scissors. Why? Because I know she needs them. And guess what? She needs them, right?
She's been telling me she has scissors.
All day.
I'm like, okay.
This is the outside of the cabin.
Anna's aesthetic.
Anna's trimming the tree, apparently. And then those are our neighbors. There's snow. Did you get one good one, Ali?
I hope so.
Anna.
Hi.
Hi, the vlog. PJ time, right? PJ time. Thank you, Diana, for planning this.
What?
Thank you for planning
this. Oh my god, thank you. Yes. I love you.
Domingo's here. Tony's here, y'all. We got Joe and Anna on the bed. They're gonna get fucked up. They don't know yet.
But
they don't
know.
And we got Foul Madonna that have just arrived.
Oh, the
thing one and thing two. So guys, I have a few people here right now. Anna's watching me vlog. I'm being judged so hard. But Alex here. Oh. Felipe's here. Flip. Another shot. Kirsten, where's my shot? Kirsten, where is it?
So I'm recording.
I'm recording.
Yes, I am. Look, the button's right. Jasmine. Oh. Hello, Jasmine. Happy birthday.
You're fucked up.
You're hella fucked up. I almost had to zoom in on your face. Hang on.
No, you got the other eye fixed.
Let's see over there, Jasmine. Living your best life. Okay, I'm gonna go before I kill your entire battery. But I'll love you.
Los bikinis te quedan mejor, tú eres mi amor, mol, mol, mol. Cada vez que veo ese booty yo me quedo loco. Tú le das trabajo, mami, con mucho saoco. Como tú lo mueves en el mundo, lo mueves poco. Dale, dale, baila lo loco. Como tú lo mueves en el mundo, lo mueves poco. Dale, dale, baila lo loco. Como tú lo mueves en el mundo, lo mueves poco.
Calentamiento global, anda suelto el animal. Mano arriba el que es real.
Esto se va a hacer.
Qué calor, qué en la discoteca, qué calor. Yeca, para la muñeca, por favor. Yeca, en la discoteca, qué calor. Yeca, para la muñeca, por favor. Qué calor. Qué calor. Yeca, en la discoteca, qué calor.
Yes. This year, I wanted to show you just how much all of your friends love you.
Appreciate
you. So, here you go.
Okay. Cool. Hey,
Jazz. What up, Jazz? Hey, little Jazzy Jazz. Hey,
Jazz. Happy birthday.
I just wanted to wish you a happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Jazz. I am.
Fantastic. Oh, hey guys, this is my view from outside now that it's daytime. It's like heaven. It's gorgeous out here. Dirty Diana. Dirty Diana.
Dirty D.
Dirty D.
Wow, she likes that, but she won't let me call her D.
I call her a little D.
Look at Tony Baloney.
Good morning, everybody.
Good morning.
Happy birthday, Jazz!
Bro, editing is so hard. I don't know how you do it. Happy birthday, Jazz.
But for real, I'll text you the real shit. Bye.
COVID still exists.
Stop going out.